special, no special video or downloads. Straight up the title theme. Episode 5, Cry Wolf.
You've come a long way. You must be tired.
Yeah, about to sit down, smoke. Oh, I need to have a seat.
And if my envoys are correct, you haven't had a lot of rest recently.
Please,
Sheriff, relax for a moment, will you? Do you want a drink? Something to eat? Vivian makes a very nice, very... It's elegant. Really, a carpaccio. It's lobster. Sirloin.
I'm here for one reason, and it's not to eat your fucking food.
Really?
Yeah.
What do you think you're doing?
He's gonna...
Mr. Wolf is our guest, and I have every intention of cooperating. So don't waste the silver. Sit down, Jersey. Well, Sheriff, for the sake of transparency, why don't you tell us why you're here? It would help settle everyone's nerves, I think.
You're destroying this town. You've been doing it for ages.
Destroying this town? What on earth do you mean?
What the hell do you think I mean? Slavery? Kidnapping? Extortion? Murder? What would you call the wholesale corruption of Fable Town?
I would call it the baseless accusation of a desperate sheriff. How are you certain this isn't some conspiracy against me? I'm a well-connected man. Well-moneyed. People do like to take their shots at me.
You're right that there's a conspiracy. But you're the one behind it.
I have no need for treachery, Bigby. I do everything right out in the open. But I can understand the confusion, and I'm truly sorry about the trouble all this has caused you. And I hope you believe me when I say, Sheriff, that I sincerely mean to make it up to you. The recent murders that have gotten such attention as of late, I don't relish telling you that they were perpetrated by an employee of mine. It's a very unfortunate bit of business, but I promise you that the matter will be dealt with internally. I just want to settle the issue for you and to assure you that it's over with.
An unfortunate bit of business? You're gonna tell me right now who killed him?
Sheriff, I have complete respect for you and your job. I hope you know that. But I simply can't divulge that information. You really shouldn't worry yourself. As I said, I've got this under control.
No, I'm gonna deal with it right now.
Yeah, right. What do you think this is? Some kind of negotiation? The man said he'd take care of it. So why don't you take the hint and get out?
I'm already pissed off. You don't want to make it worse.
Oh, I think I do. I'd love a good reason to put a bullet between your eyes. After what you did!
That's enough!
You'll be alright.
I was hoping it wouldn't come to this, but in the interest of preserving our alliance, if you have to know, it was Georgie.
Wait, for what? Killing people?
However, like I said, I'd be handling the matter if you don't mind.
Georgie?
You got what you wanted, so just...
Sit down. Now.
Yeah, I killed him, so what? You should have just kept your nose where it fucking belonged.
You piece of shit. I should have fucking known.
He's the one. I guess it is.
George here misinterpreted one of my instructions.
Misinterpreted?
And I want to make things right. So, let's work something out.
What's there to work out? I'm protected, aren't I?
Your protection has limits, and I think you've far exceeded yours. That you could murder someone in cold blood like that.
You fucking asked me to do this.
And then attempt to blame me for it. You will be silent while we discuss what to do with you.
This is right bollocks, sis. You're just gonna let him do this?
He's gonna attack me.
So what do you say, Sheriff? Can we discuss terms? You can have Georgie. Consider it a gift. Ensuring our continued cooperation.
All right, let's talk.
You can't just hand me over! What the fuck is this shit? You said you'd cover for us!
For minor infractions, not murder.
Just go with him, Georgie. You're gonna sink us all.
What's wrong with you people? You're really gonna sell him out just like
you
that?
You think I give a fuck if I'm the one... Who the shit do you think you fuckers are?
Get the fuck out of here!
I do apologize, Sheriff, but I think it's best if you leave now.
There's no way I'm going with him! Are you kidding me?
Things are about to get unpleasant, and I would rather you weren't here to watch.
You can go join that whore at the bottom of the lake for all I give a shit, but he's not taking me anywhere. I'll roll over on the lot of you before I let that shit happen.
What are you saying?
I'm grabbing this.
Get the fuck away from me! He's the one you fucking want!
This could have gone
but
so well.
You're the one killing people.
But you just had to complicate things. To speak the truth, I've never been a very good mediator. Why negotiate when you can just decide?
Oh, nah. What the fuck? Okay. Well, that's creepy.
Did I miss anything good?
Oh, she about to take the gun out and shoot.
Well, look at you all fixed up.
God damn.
Over here.
Shit.
You're done, Wolf.
Come on, we're pretty much done here.
I'd like to say it was nice knowing you.
Oh, goddamn. Beginning of the end.
Oh, shit!
I know.